have to let them know this is the Lord, this is Christ, this is what we believe and what we, you know. But you have to, on the other hand, you have to overcome some of the hard situations of them, you know. To go and get in there and know the circumstances and see how you can make these people to have hope and to see the reality of the Lord Jesus Christ that you're going to present to them. The love, the care, the responsibility, the feeding, the you know, all those things. And then you analyze these people, and then when you present Jesus Christ, they don't have any objections. They don't have anything to say. They say, okay, I want it.
Because
I want to know that
lived,
that Lord. By you guys being in here, that's the most precious gift they never had. They don't express it. They don't say yeah, but they talk to me about it. Why they do that? How come? And I have to explain to them.